I'm Megan Edwards for Investment Pitch Media. Lucky Minerals has received new assays from its Fortuna property in southern Ecuador. The 100% owned Fortuna property covers 550 square kilometers, or approximately 55,000 hectares, in a highly prospective yet underexplored gold belt in southern Ecuador. A 20-meter-long hand-dug trench in altered schists with stockwork quartz-hematite-tourmaline veinlets at Sherman in an area known as Macuche returned an average of 0.33 grams per ton gold from systematic 1-meter by 0.5-meter panel samples. The stockwork veining remains open at both ends of this trench. At this time, mineralization at Macuche has been observed to be related to quartz pyrite stockwork type veinlets in a strongly altered rock. There are presently more than 18 samples, some coming from historical artisanal pits that are approximately 250 meters from the Macuche trench. These assays are pending and are expected in the coming weeks. As this is an area at an early exploration stage, geological work will continue to better identify the extent of this mineralized area at surface. Prospecting work will include geological mapping to determine rock and alteration types. Francois Perron, President and CEO, stated, "Our recent fieldwork at Macuche was a follow-up on an area that had gold values of interest which we have previously announced. The goal was to understand the continuity of the stockwork system. These results indicate that the stockwork system is pervasive over 20 meters and the potential for bulk tonnage is very real. The mineralization in the trench remains open both to the east and to the west. More work needs to be done in the area to understand both the scale and controls of the veining. Local prospecting will be undertaken in order to follow up on some historical artisanal pits that have been located nearby." Lucky's exploration team has continued with geological mapping and sampling at Weka, which will be followed by a detailed mag survey and trenching program, which will subsequently lead to scout drilling. Weka lies along an elevated ridge that trends northeast with elevations ranging from approximately 3,600 meters to 3,700 meters above sea level and is bound to the east by the El Butre porphyry and to the west by the Emma porphyry. TerraSpec analysis of rock samples taken from the southern zone of Weka has outlined an area of advanced argillic alteration with outcrops of vuggy silica that measures approximately 800 meters by 1,000 meters and remains open to the south. Within this newly explored area, a rock panel sample returned 4.15 grams per ton gold from a siliceous volcanic breccia. This work has extended the alteration zone to the south by approximately 500 meters. Fieldwork continues at El Garo, which is located less than 8 kilometers north of Weka. El Garo is a large epithermal system with outcrops of dicite and vuggy silica. Due to a lack of outcrop, the soil sampling program initiated last year is now presently in the process of being completed. Results from this program will be combined with trenching, followed by a detailed mag survey leading to a drilling program at El Garo. The shares are trading at 6 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, luckyminerals.com. Contact Francois Perron, President and CEO, at 866-924-6484 or by email at investors@luckyminerals.com. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. I'm Megan Edwards for Investment Pitch Media.